Shamrock Rovers were the club of the year, the Open League champions for the fourth time in a row. They went on to complete their third double, defeating Dundalk in a one-sided final.
Larkin is all right. Burns coming to help him. Larkin's shot, and it's in the goal! Move into added time. There's no doubt about where the FAI Cup is going. It's the question of the margin now. Brendan Murphy, Big Burn, yes! There it is, for the third time in a row, Shamrock Rovers have won the